Would you watch Rosie's Way or Miss Way as a children's show released in October 4th, 2021, and it has been doing good since then? But unfortunately it's getting the copycat, and it is Rosie's Ways, and it's supposed to be released in October 3rd, 2022, just in 1 month. But I'm pretty sure it's a Miss Way clone. It's probably trying to cash grab on Miss Way's success. So don't be surprised if it's just like Miss Way either. But the question is,